Actor Shilpa Shetty took to Instagram on Friday night to share a powerful quote on bad times, recovering, and strengths amid the controversy around her husband Raj Kundra. Businessman Raj Kundra was arrested on July 19 by Mumbai Police Crime Branch for allegedly producing and distributing adult films. On 20th September, he was granted bail by the court on Rs 50,000 surety. Last night, Shilpa shared a quote in her Instagram story that reads, "We have all heard that suffering makes us stronger, that we learn from our difficulties. This may be true, but not in the simple way we might think. Difficult times don't make us better. Working through difficult times does. Suffering can force us to draw on strengths we never knew we had. Discovering these hidden strengths can then help us cope should difficult times come again." It further reads, "I hate bad times as much as anyone does, but I know I'm strong enough to get through them and recover from them." Shilpa Shetty is currently keeping busy with the dance reality show Super Dancer 4. After this, she will be judging India's Got Talent Season 9. Meanwhile, Raj Kundra has not made any public statement, nor has he stepped out of his residence ever since he got out of jail.